Hey there, my name is Harry Locke IV. I am a writer, director, and digital colorist, grading everything from feature films to episodic content, music videos, commercials, short films, and more. I was contacted by the Dehancer team to try out the latest version of their plugin, Dehancer Pro, for the editing application of my choice, which is DaVinci Resolve, and give an honest opinion of how I feel about the plugin. And so that's basically what this video is going to be. My perspective of using Dehancer Pro on not just a project that I directed, but also a project that I recently completed for a client. And I'm going to show how I was able to develop two different looks using the tools provided in Dehancer Pro. Also, towards the end of the video, I'm going to dive into how I use Handbrake, a free application that I'm sure many of you are familiar with, to make sure I am preserving all that grain work that I do in the color application when uploading to the web.